to do a shoulder jackknife, start on your side with the top leg supported by a foam roller or a medicine ball. You'll start with palms together, keeping your low back nice and flat. You're going to open up your hands and reach back and across you. The goal is to get a good rotation through the upper back while keeping the low back nice and flat and stable.